All right, time to look at some summer LEGO Minecraft sets. These are coming out on June the 1st, at least across the pond, at least most of the world. I don't know if it's going to be also that same release time for for the Americas. They switch things back and forth. It gets a little bit confusing during the summertime, but these are all official pictures. I'm looking at them directly on the JB Spielwaren site because they put out all of them out there. And I'm going to start with the Ender Dragon here and End Ship, which has 657 pieces there and retails for 880 euros. And you can see for folks over here in North America, you can see that thing that I talk about sometimes that many of you are very confused about, where, hey, this is the price, right? That's the retail price. That's the price that you expect to pay. In the US, it's probably going to be $80, probably. But on day one, it's going to be available for 68 euros over there on day one, because this is not directly from LEGO. Some places in the world get instant big discounts on a bunch of stuff. It's interesting, but it's good. The more people can get discounts, the better. First impression, this looks pretty good to me. It's kind of small, but not too small. Still plenty of room to move minifigures around on there. I have been to the End, maybe not the most recent version of the End, but the last major update. I mean, it's been a decade since I played Minecraft quite a bit, so I'm not going to try too hard to identify things, but I am definitely going to be asking all of you, as always, lately at least, to let me know if there's any particular set that you need to see me review for you. All of the sponsored reviews are going to be out weeks to months in advance, as always, as the status quo. I'm not sponsored. I have to buy these things when they become available to actually be able to purchase them legitimately through regular means. So it's very important that I hear from all of you what you want to see and when. What is the priority for you? I like the little adapter. You can put the head directly on a minifig like that. But everything here looks good in these prototype pictures and renders. We'll see if it looks good in person. This one I'm kind of interested in personally, because I still have my Minecraft world and I still want to add more to that. The fully custom Minecraft worlds. I need to get the mobs and things. All right, next up, Badlands Mineshaft. I really like the look of the Badlands biomes. This one is 60 euros, 538 pieces for it. Yep, yeah, I think they captured the colors pretty decently well here. This one is very, very, very compact. I don't know what these things are. Is that amethyst there? Is that what that is? Again, I've not played Minecraft significantly a lot, like really been into it in literally a decade. I've been in and out just a couple times, just very, very briefly. But if there's anything here in particular that you want to see me cover, I will do my due diligence and I will get caught up and learn the stuff and be able to identify things and compare what they look like in the LEGO form versus in the game, because that is an important thing, the accuracy. I'm warming to this style of cactus. I still kind of miss the old style of cactus with the bracket pieces all around, but I'm warming to this. I guarantee that figure right there is not going to have a head or a face that is printed that well. I guarantee it. Watch, just watch. Wolf Stronghold, a very small one of those player structures built to look like a mob. This one's super, super thin. 312 pieces, 35 euros, the asking price for it. These just retail price. A couple different colors of, well, a different color of color on there, but of course that's just a piece that's just placed in there. But see how shallow this is. This one I did see. It's a big old smile there and a nice little wolf shield, but I did see there's an action feature behind this, which is kind of cool. Look at that. You can switch the entire building between aggro and not. Just take this little add-in and swap it around. It's got two sides to the forehead, basically. Oh, this I don't know. This is new to me. Folks in the comments are going to have to explain that to me for now. Again, if I got the set, I would definitely look everything up. Sniffer, I did look up Sniffer. That's a new thing. Well, new to me, that's for sure. Cherry Blossom Garden. 28 euros for this for 304 pieces. This feels like it should be a bit cheaper. What? 28 euros? Yeah, like, okay. It's just pushing it. It's just pushing it a little bit. I would have probably asked for $20 to $25 a year or so ago. So yeah, it's not that bad. Sniffer and a baby sniffer there as well. Again, completely new to me. I like bees. I always like Lego Minecraft bees. New. That's a new print on this piece right here. I believe. Again, if I get something, I will look it all up. But for right now, I'm just not going to pretend that I know the stuff. And I definitely wasn't going to do all the research just to look at these, because I just want to give you my initial thoughts while this stuff is fresh. Obviously, there are a ton of actual reviews that I'm going to have to be doing for the next few months, pretty much nonstop. Only 15 euros for this. This makes sense price-wise. 166 pieces, the pirate ship voyage. It's small, but it works. You can have multiple figures in this. Maybe some more studs. Oh, well, I mean, you've got one stud on the banister there, one there. The bulwarks. Maybe a couple here at the forward corners would have been good. You do have them on the bowsprit, though. Two-person camel, so you can actually put a couple people up there. Nice print on the side. Very blocky, of course. You know, tiniest little pier here. Like, that's just the tiniest side build. The squid hasn't changed a whole lot through time, but see, you know, this is just a basic thing. Could have used maybe just a couple more small details, but then camel takes up a bunch of the pieces and has the decorations, plural. This is a printed piece. That's a printed piece as well. So I kind of get it. Again, I'm really concerned that these prints are not going to be good. Like, this is going to be very, very dark. And this is also going to be very, very brown and probably a different color than this down here as well. Got my eyes on you, Lego. We got it. We got to get the print quality up. And that's it for right now. Many more sets to look at. So I'm going to keep it moving. But please let me know what sets you want to see me review. In particular, the interest in Minecraft stuff has gone down quite a bit. It's going more and more niche. I'm still interested. I still like some of the sets, and some of the sets still feel like they have good value to me. But again, I do the reviews for all y'all, so let me know. This one is the one that's calling my name the most. Just, I like it when I look at it. I like the colors. I like the variety. I like what it represents, the area that it represents, and then also the end city and ships. The colors here are nice too, but the end city and ship called to me quite a bit. I like that camel too, though. Kind of want the camel for myself. All right, I'm gonna move on. Bye for now.